In this lecture, I'm going to show you about how to create your privacy policy and other pages in your website. So let's get started. You can make use of privacypolicies.com website from Google to get your privacy policies. So it is one of a good website to get privacy policy. So I recommend you to use this website. So initially, you are asked to enter your web address of your website. So since my website name is iPhone 7 Plus Cases, I'm entering my website address here. And then you need to enter your website name. How do you call your website? So I have entered iPhone 7 Cases. So make sure you're entering your web address here and the website name here and click create my privacy policy. So the next step is to tell whether your website is a commercial one or not. So my website is not a commercial one, so I'm selecting no, it's 100% non-commercial. You can select your answer according to the website you build. So the next step, you are asked a plenty of questions. First, give your location. As I'm from India, I selected as India. Then read all the questions asked. You collect information from users when they register on the site. This is my answer. So I collect information from the users when they register on the site. So I'm clicking as register on the site. You can give your own answers regarding your website. So similarly, for the next question, I have selected the answers according to my website details. Any of the information you collect from users may be used in the following ways. For this, I would use it to improve my customer service. So can users browse your site? Yes. Click on next. You may contact users via email in order to send them. So I'm going to send the update regarding their account or order. Next question is check all that applies to your site. Site contain links to third parties. If you change the privacy, I will update the modification. So make sure that you give all the answers related to your website. So the answers I have selected is based on my website and my point of view. You select the answers according to your website. So the final step is you have to give your email address to join this privacy policies account. So after this, make sure that you are selecting this option and then click submit. As I have already logged in to this website through this email ID, they are asking me to log in to the website. I'll use an alternative email address here. So you'll be asked to verify your email address. You will get an email verification. Verify your email and then they will send all the privacy policies to your email address. What you have to do next is you have to create a page in WordPress site. Since you have already installed WordPress in your site, you have to just click on add new page and create a new page with the title privacy policies. Then copy all the policies that was sent to you through email into the privacy policies page in your site. So that is all about privacy policies page. I would also like to tell you about us and contact us pages. Create a new page for about us, name it as about us. And then your about us page should tell about your product or company, and your description paragraph should at least contain 300 words. You can also inform about your clients, customers in about us page. Or if you are thinking that you have just created a simple site or just a blog, you can tell about yourself, your hobbies, your habits in the about us page. Make sure you are creating an about us page no matter how big your website is. So next, about contact us page, you can directly install your contact us plugin in the WordPress site. If you are not sure about how to install your contact us plugin, I'll do and show it for you in my upcoming lectures. So for now, I hope you are very clear about your privacy policies. About Us and Contact Us pages. If you have any questions or doubts, please feel free to contact me through discussion board. I'll reply you within 24 to 48 hours.